Hi everyone, it's Colleen Kavanaugh, your campus correspondent for UNB Fredericton. As a student, I know it can get really stressful trying to get all your papers done, study for your tests, work at a part-time job, and still have a social life. This month, I talked to some nursing students to find out how they maintain balance in their lives and how they deal with stress. Check out the videos below to see what they do to keep balance in their lives while being a student.